when your application is your business. Speed of deployment ends up being a measure of success because deployment frequency ends up meaning update frequency. And update frequency means that you can react to markets, react to needs, react to your users. It is an absolute proxy for the quality of your applications. I'm Chris Farrell, and I'm the Vice President of Value Services at IBM. You have to flip how you talk about deployments. Instead of talking about the number of days between a deployment, you should be talking about the number of updates per time period. The shorter the time period, the more you're moving up performance of speed. The DevOps process is a cyclical set of 8 steps: planning, coding, building, testing, and then release, deploy, operate, and monitor. When you have one of the 8 steps that slows things down, that pipeline slows down. What if you were to design your IT DevOps process for a new company? What would you automate to make better predictions and accelerate application delivery? I would focus on the last step. I would get out of the traditional monitoring space and move into observability. There's gaps that have occurred within monitoring. Monitoring tools provide visibility. Observability platforms take the visibility that you have and deliver an understanding of what it means. The other thing that I like about observability is that it ties infrastructure and applications together. Observability is not just built for IT ops to give visibility of applications and then solve problems. It's actually built to help everyone that has a stake in applications see data that they need to see to understand what they need to do to change it. The one piece of advice I give is get to observability as soon as you can. Some point in the future, your classic monitoring solution is going to have a catastrophic failure. And how catastrophic it is to your business just depends on when and where it happens. The need to go to observability is absolute, and it's gotta be automated. Because if you don't automate it, you slow down. When organizations start to automate all 8 steps of the process, they can start to see higher quality and better customer sat. But my favorite has to be speeding things up. One example that I saw specifically was a bank. It would take them approximately 10 to 12 months to have an idea of product before it was live. Once they got their new DevOps processes, they changed that time frame from 50 weeks to 2 weeks. You see absolute direct results of success in the marketplace.